गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम महालक्ष्मी हियर, योर सोशल साइंस टीचर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर सेकेंड ज्योग्राफी लेसन, टूरिज्म. नाउ व्हाट इज टूरिज्म? द वर्ड टूरिस्ट वॉज डिराइव फ्रॉम एन ओल्ड इंग्लिश वर्ड टोरेन, विच रेफर्स टू ए पर्सन हु ट्रैवल्स आउट ऑफ हिज usual environment for not more than 1 year or less than 24 hours. The purpose of travel may be religious, recreation, business, historical and cultural. Going in the morning and coming back in the evening is not called as tour. The same way, if you are going for a place to a place for more than 1 year, it's not called as a tour. Okay, tour means just for 2 days, 1 week, 10 days, 15 days, maximum 1 month, we call it as tour. Tourism has become an important source of income for many regions and even for the entire countries of the world. The three main components of tourism are attraction, which is lovable, accessibility, where it is very reachable, and amenities, where the location where we can get everything what we want. These are the three components all together put together as known as A3 concept. Attraction. Attractions mainly comprise of two types, such as natural attraction, cultural attraction. Natural attraction includes landscape, seascape, beaches, and cultural attraction are historical monuments and other industrial creations. Accessibility. Accessibility means reachability to a particular place of attraction through various means of transportation such as road, rail, water and air. Amenities. Amenities are the facilities that cater to the needs of a tourist. Accommodation in terms of hotel, restaurant, cafes and other stay units. Types of tourism: religious tourism, cultural tourism, historical tourism, ecotourism, adventure tourism, recreational tourism. Religious tourist is one of the oldest type of tourism in India. People travel individually or in a group to a religious location such as temples, church, mosque and other religious places. Religious tour to Kashi by Hindus, to Jerusalem by Christians and to Mecca by Muslims are some of the examples. Historical tourism. Important places like museum, monuments, archaeological areas, forts, temples, etc. Taj Mahal of India and Pyramid of Egypt are also considered as historical tourism. Ecotourism. Ecotourism typically involves travel to a destination where plants and animals thrive in a naturally preserved environment. Example, Amazon rainforest, African forest safari, all these are the examples here. Ecotourism is a travel to a destination where plants and animals thrive in a naturally preserved environment. Example, Amazon rainforest, African forest safari, trekking in the slopes of Himalayas are the famous, incredible, eco-friendly attraction. Adventure tourism, to take part in physically challenging outdoor activities. Example, skydive in Australia, bungee jumping in New Zealand, mountaineering in the peaks of Himalayas. Recreational tourism, waterfall, hill station, beaches and amusement park are the attractive spots for recreational tourism. Modern types of tourism are annual holiday tourism, industrial tourism, seasonal tourism, international tourism, group tourism, sports tourism, health tourism, farm and rural tourism. Inbound tourism and outbound tourism. Inbound tourism means traveling or touring within the native country. Outbound tourism is touring in foreign countries, traveling in foreign countries. Basic elements of tourism attraction: pleasant weather, scenic beauty, historical and cultural monuments. Geographical components of tourism: first one, landform like mountains, plateaus, canyons, etc. Second, water like rivers, lakes, waterfalls, etc. Third, vegetation like forest, grassland, deserts, etc. Fourth one, climate like sunshine, cloud, rain, temperature, snow, everything and all. Animal life like wildlife like birds, zoos, reserves and all, and hunting and fishing. Sixth one, settlement features like town, cities, villages, historical remains and monuments. And seventh one, culture, that is way of their life, tradition, folklore, arts and crafts. Tourism attraction in India. India is a country known for its gentle hospitality with spicy food, culture, heritage, colorful fairs and festivals. All types of landform, varied climate, rich resources for eco and adventure tourism, technological parks and science museum, pilgrimage centers with wonderful art and architecture are an added advantage for tourists. Yoga, Ayurveda and natural remedial health resorts attract tourists from all over the world. Religious tourism. India being a multi-religious country, religious tourism is the most popular type of tourism. Most famous religious spots of India are Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, Kanchipuram, Tamil Nadu, Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, Sarnath, Uttar Pradesh, Vaishnava Devi Temple, Jammu and Kashmir, St. Francis Xavier Cathedral at Goa, Amritsar in Punjab, and monasteries of Ladakh in Jammu and Kashmir. Scenery consisting of mountains, lakes, waterfalls, glaciers, forests and deserts are the major feature attracting people to visit India. Hill stations in India. Most of the Himalayan hill stations in India are located in states of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, West Bengal, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland and Meghalaya. The beautiful hill stations in India are Kodaikanal, Ooty, Nainital, Mussoorie, Darjeeling, Gulmarg, Shillong, Shimla, Manali, Munnar, Gangtok. These are all in India. Most of the notable waterfalls of India are Thalaiyar waterfalls in Tamil Nadu, Jog waterfalls in Karnataka, Nokalikai waterfalls in Meghalaya, Thalakona waterfalls in Andhra Pradesh, Adrambali waterfalls in Kerala. Major tourist attractions of wildlife sanctuaries in India are Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary in Tamil Nadu, Kasiranga National Park in Assam, Ranthambore National Park in Rajasthan, Khanna National Park in Madhya Pradesh, Sundarban National Park in West Bengal, Gir National Park, Gujarat, Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary, Karnataka, Periyar National Park, Kerala, Cobalt National Park, Uttarakhand. Major tourist attractions of bird sanctuaries in India: Kundankulam Bird Sanctuary in Tamil Nadu, Kumarakon Bird Sanctuary in Kerala, Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary in Rajasthan, Mayani Bird Sanctuary in Maharashtra, Uppalapadu Bird Sanctuary, Andhra Pradesh, Nal Sarovar Bird Sanctuary, Gujarat, Nawab Ganj Bird Sanctuary, Uttar Pradesh. Beaches. India is a country with 7,507 long coastline comprising the most beautiful beaches bounded by Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal. Now, the most famous beaches are Dhanushkodi in Tamil Nadu, Varkala Beach in Kerala, Tharkarli Beach in Maharashtra, OM Beach in Karnataka, Aguda Beach in Goa, Marari Beach in Kerala. Tourist attraction in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu has various tourist attractions like religious centers, spiritual retreat center, beaches, hill stations, waterfalls, wildlife, art, culture, architecture, crafts, heritage monuments, etc. Tamil Nadu earns the largest share of income from tourism in India. Religious tourism. Tamil Nadu is a state popularly known as land of temples and has been greatest source for spiritual rejuvenation for travelers all over the world. Some of the world renowned religious destinations are Thanjavur Big Temple, Madurai Meenakshi Temple, Rameshwaram Ramanatha Swami Temple, Temples of Kanjipuram, Velankanni Mada Church, Nagur Darga. Hill stations of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu being situated in the southern end of the Western and Eastern Ghats is a home for several hill stations. There are also abodes of thick forest and wildlife. Hill stations. Ooty, Queen of Hills. Erkad, Lake Forest. Elagiri, 14 Airpin Bends. Kodaikanal, Princess of Hill Station. Kotagiri, Green Hills. Velangiri Hills, Kailash of the South. Kolli Hills, motorable terrain with 70 hairpin bends. Anamalai Hills, top slip. Meghamalai, hill wavy mountains. Jawad, nature's heaven. Waterfalls in Tamil Nadu. Mountains and rivers of Tamil Nadu combined together created many endearing waterfalls. Famous waterfalls of Tamil Nadu are Okanakal Falls, Kumbakarai Falls, Monkey Falls, Kiliyur Falls, Kutralam, Agaya Gangai, Surali Falls. Wildlife and bird sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Wildlife sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu includes bird sanctuaries and national parks. Wildlife sanctuaries of Tamil Nadu are Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary, Nilgiris, Mundathurai Wildlife Sanctuary, Tirunelveli, Point Calibre Wildlife Sanctuary, Nagapattinam, Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary, Coimbatore, Kalakad Wildlife Sanctuary, Tirunelveli. Bird Sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Vedangudi Bird Sanctuary, Sivagangai, Karaivetti Bird Sanctuary, Ariyalur, Vellodam Bird Sanctuary, Erode, Vedandangal Bird Sanctuary, Kanjipuram. National Parks in Tamil Nadu. Gindi National Park, Chennai, Gulf of Mannar Marine Park, Ramanathapuram, Indira Gandhi National Park, Coimbatore, Mukurthi National Park, Nilgiris, Mudumalai National Park, Nilgiris. Beaches in Tamil Nadu. Kovalam Beach, Kanjipuram, Marina Beach, Chennai, Kanyakumari Beach, Rameshwaram Beach, Elliot Beach, Chennai, Mahabalipuram Beach, Kanjipuram, Silver Beach, Kudalur, Muthukadu Beach, Kanjipuram. Environmental impact of tourism. The tourism industry created several positive and negative impacts on the environment. Positive impacts. Direct financial contributions, contributions to government revenues, protection and reservation of environment. Negative impacts. Depletion of natural resources, pollution, destruction and alteration of ecosystem.